Always Best Care is a great place to work.
Flexibility.
Leadership.
Purpose.
Great benefits.
There's never a dull moment.
Diversity.
Inclusion.
Compassion.
We love our jobs.
If you're looking for a great place to work, you can join our compassionate Team Green. You can apply online at teamgreenabc.com or call 267-909-9248.
Teamwork makes the dream work.
Welcome to an evening of jazz. Yeah, well, let's get rid of them all. How about that? You know, if we could, if there was just one way we could do. Oh yeah, there is. Vote, motherfuckers, vote. Just keep doing it. Doing it till it feels good. No.
Want that administration.
Talking about change. Talking about hope and change. You hope it changes.
How y'all feeling out there? What's going on? What's up?
Hi, yeah. All the folks on the internet. I just want to say hello to them. What's going on? And stop looking at all that porn. Let's go.
Don't want to be
This feels like a really bad rehearsal. Just... what the hell was that? Ooh, anyway. So, we are here for I Voted and Headcount USA. Make sure that you all go out there and let your voice be heard. It's the one thing, the one thing we all can do together and do it well. Even the more we do it, the better it gets, right? So go out there and do it. And all you folks watching, all you folks here, all you folks at the sound who can hear the sound of my voice, those of you who can't hear the sound of my voice, get off your ass and go vote. As a wise man once said, vote, it's not illegal yet. We'll be right back.
between us all must fall. This is how our world breaks down. The wall between us all must fall. This is how our world breaks down. The wall between us all must fall. The wall between us all must fall. This is how our world breaks down. The wall between us all must fall. This is how our world breaks down. The wall.
Tip. How about some tips? You can give, you know, plant corn early. Don't even have that shit. Tips. We all need tips. We all just tips. Tips go, don't just go to us. It goes to the staff here at the Ardmore who've been very gracious with us and very nice to us. I want y'all who are here to give it up for them. And tip generously, please. Thank you.
We'll be right back. 56 times in 81 seconds.
I don't remember the words to this. Forgive me, I'm old. Keep vamping, keep going. Been growing up for the last 32. I wasn't a man. I'm an old man now. I can tear a building down, but you can erase a memory. These houses, they may lure a noun, but they have a value that you this is my neighborhood. We'll be right back.
your neighbor, or your neighborhood. You got the right, you got the fine.
Jazz.
Oh, you can hear us. I thought you were just watching the spectacle, not actually listening. Although I thought the disco thing was really good up there. I don't know if everybody's watching, but there's a. It was like.
That was dope.
It was like Saturday. What was that TV show? Solid Gold. It was all happening up in there. Ladies and gentlemen, no. Children of all ages, that from the Bronx, New York, Mr. William Calhoun.
star. In another life, your face might have been perfect. In another life, you drive a better car. In another life, all your jokes are funny. In another life, your heart is free from fear. In another life, you make a lot of money. In this other life, everything is clean. In another life, you're all this is the life.
Thanks. This is the worst Zoom meeting. Yikes. I've never been in a room that big in a Zoom meeting. But anyway, so that was Mr. Vernon Reed on the guitar. And now, for your listening and auditory enjoyment.
Auditory.
That's what I said, right?
Auditory.
Auditory, that's what I said.
Auditory.
I did say that. I said that. I said that. Shut up.
Auditory. I just.
There's no amount of disease or quarantine that could keep me from wanting to kill this man. Give it up for Mr. Doug Wimbish, please. Oh yeah, Mr. Doug Wimbish.
Playing that Elder Lack.
Yeah.
So, I'm standing at the altar and they play. I'm in a black coat with my collar full of stuff. She looks in love and she's ever gonna get it. And I wake up from this nightmare in a pool of a sweat. What happened? What did you say?
We done?
Somebody said.
Yeah. What did they say?
She says he wants to record this. He wants a CD version of this.
What I'm talking about?
People in the thing in the ether are talking to us.
Yes, I am.
Yeah. I really want to hear this over and over and over again.
I don't.
You got a problem, baby.
Yes. Yeah. Well, you know what? This song goes out to Cindy and Mike Dillon, our good friends out there. We love you, all right? I hope you're listening. Thank you very much. We love you.
Oh, wait a minute. It's Mike Payne's birthday. I had to say, because Jeff, Mike Payne, happy birthday. It's a good one. Happy birthday. And yeah, now, now, without further ado, more shit that we don't want to do.
Gun.
No.
What?
Hey, who?
What are we doing?
One, two, one, two. Stereotype. Monotype. Blood type. Are you my type? Minimalism. Whoa. Abstract expressionism. Postmodernism. Is it? We are the children of concrete and steel. This is the place where the truth is concealed. This is the time when the lie is revealed. Everything is possible, but nothing is real. Corporate religion, television, hypnotism, suffer till you die, for the sweet by and by. Science and technology. The new mythology. Look deep inside. Empty. We are the children of concrete and steel. This is the place where the truth is concealed. This is the time that the lies are revealed. Everything is possible, but nothing is real.
that goes around comes around.
Thank you. on. Now if you want to go on, leave me something to groan. The forest, the trees, the rivers and the seas all die of this disease. You know time ain't on your side, and don't sit to hide and by. You know you got to just
gotta get out and vote. And if you don't, if you've already voted, get somebody you know that has not voted to get out and vote. It's the only way we're gonna make this shit work. Gotta vote. Gotta get up. Gotta get up.
Get on up.
You gotta get up.
Get on up.
Get up and vote.
Get on up.
You got to get up.
Get on up.
You got to get up and
get on up.
Get up and vote.
Get on up.
Get out and vote in. Get up.
Get on up.
Get up.
Get on up.
Get out and vote.
Get on up.
Get out and vote.
Get on up.
Now, get up.
Get on up.
Get your voices heard.
Get on up.
You got to get on up.
Get on up.
And let your voice be heard.
Get on up.
Oh, get up.
Get on up.
Get up. Get out and vote. Get up,
get on up,
get up,
get on up,
get out and vote,
get on up,
like a democracy,
yeah.
Not the way you like it, ain't the way it is. Got to get out and vote, that's what democracy is, and got to add a feeling, show us your bone. You got to get out and vote now, right on. Get up, get out and vote. Get up,
get on up,
get out and vote. Get up,
get on up,
get out and vote.
Get
up,
get on up,
get out and vote. Here we go. See, I got so much trouble on my mind. Refuse to lose. Here's your ticket, vote. And the drummer get wicked, huh? Wake up! 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 Vote! 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 Make a plan. Like I said, if you've already voted, get somebody you know who hasn't and take them to the polls. Get out and vote. That's the only way we can do it. Change this place for the good or whatever you want it to. The only way you can participate is by voting. Thank you very much. On behalf of myself, Corey Glover, Mr. Doug Wimbash, Dr. Emeritus William E. Calhoun, Vernon Reed as the Beaver. You gotta go, gotta go, gotta get out and vote. Gotta vote, gotta vote, gotta get out and vote. Gotta vote, gotta vote, gotta get out and vote. You got that, you got that, you got that, you got that, you got that vote. Participate in this. You've got to participate. You've got to participate.
We good? We good. We'll be back. Maybe.
Battleground State.
Yeah, it's going to be a battleground because he and I can go outside and beat each shit out of him.
Yeah, we don't want
to
tip.
Want to see a good tip? Tip to see me watch us beat each other's ass. Just keep throwing the money at it until it happens, because it will happen.
Reluctantly crouched at the starting line. Engines pumping and bumping in time. The green light flashes, the flags go up. Churning and burning, they yearn for the cup. They deftly maneuver and muscle for rank. Fuel burning fast on an empty tank. Reckless and wild, they pour through the turns. Their prowess is potent and secretly stern. As they speed through the finish, the flags go down. The fans get up and they get out of town. The arena is empty, except for one man. Still driving and striving as fast as he can. The sun has gone down and the moon has come up. And long ago somebody left with the cup. But he's driving and striving and hugging the turns. And thinking of someone for whom he still burns.
He's going the distance. He's going for speed. She's all alone, all alone in a time of need. Because he's racing and pacing and plotting a course. He's fighting and riding and riding on his horse. He's going the distance.
No flashbulbs, no wine. He's haunted by something he cannot define. Bowel-shaking earthquakes of doubt and remorse assail him, impale him with monster truck force. In his mind, he's still driving, still making the grade. She's hoping in time that her memories will fade. Cause he's racing and pacing and plotting the course. He's fighting and biting and riding on his horse. Sun has gone down and the moon has come up. And long ago somebody left with the cup. But she's driving and driving and hugging the turns. And thinking of someone for whom he still burns.
Cause he's going the distance. He's going for speed.
She's all alone, all alone in a time of need. Because he's racing and pacing and plotting a course. He's fighting and fighting and riding on his horse. He's racing and pacing and plotting a course. He's fighting and fighting and riding on his horse. He's going the distance. He's going for speed. He's going the distance. He's going for speed.
Best Care is a great place to work.
Flexibility.
Leadership.
Purpose.
Great benefits.
There's never a dull moment.
Diversity.
Inclusion.
Compassion.
We love our jobs.
If you're looking for a great place to work, you can join our compassionate Team Green. You can apply online at teamgreenabc.com or call 267-909-9248.
Teamwork makes the dream work.
You want more cowbell? Tip, motherfucker, tip. Call up, tip, if you want more cowbell. He got it there. It's a pain in the ass. It's there. Doctor, shut that fucking thing up. Want more of that? Tip.
So good people, have y'all voted yet? Those that voted out there, raise your hand. All right, that's what we're talking about. Thank you very much.
Trying to think of the set that sort of makes sense of this whole thing. And I want to give a shout out to the folks at Standing Rock and the folks who are fighting for Standing Rock. This song goes out to them. see.
Watch out.
How many times must we tell them? Are they never gonna learn? This is sacred ground. Sacred ground. How many times must we tell them? Are they never gonna learn? This is sacred ground. Sacred ground. How many times must we tell them? Keep my name out your mouth. Keep my name out your mouth. Tip.
What's up, baby?
So I can bust his ass.
What's up, baby?
I'm fine.
I love that tie on you, though. That tie is you. Huh? That ties you.
Oh, the judge is hot.
And he's wearing a long tie too. Where'd you get that long tie style from?
Oh, the judge is high as a Georgia pine.
I stake my claim to say it's here for all.
that was written by Mr. Will Calhoun. And the one, the line that is ineffably Will is, history is a lie.
Tip, if you want him to shut up.
If you would like a private history lesson with him, Dr. Will Calhoun, we can offer that up.
Yeah. Tip, and Will give you the history.
A.K.A. Lumumba.
He will give you the history of the world from the Bronx.
As we know it. From the Bronx.
Everyone was secretly from the Bronx, for real though. You know what I mean?
Christopher Columbus.
There has been five versions of the Bronx over the last million years.
Christ. From the Bronx.
All right, y'all.
Okay. You think y'all can form a mosh pit online or something like that on this song?
This next tune.
Want to see y'all stage dive.
It's dedicated to Ms. Amy Cooper and Mr. Christian Cooper.
Hello there. I'm your new neighbor.
We'll be right back.
you wanna give me that?
So why you wanna give me that?
Money back.
See you crying in the sunshine. We'll be right back.
that monkey got the best of you.
And I see you crying in the sunshine. I hear you laughing in the rain. You say you can't tell any difference
between the pleasure and the pain. Pleasure and the pain. Pleasure and the pain. Pleasure and the pain.
Pain, 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 pain.
Desperate people.
Next song is? Neither do I. That's why I'm looking it up. Yeesh. I'm still looking. Shush.
Hey.
What?
You know, it's really good to be here tonight because I haven't seen my brothers since March. This is the first time we've had a chance to actually lock eyes and see each
other. Seriously, we haven't been in the same room together since March, since the shutdown, so.
It was bliss. It was the nicest 7 months I've ever had in my life.
And in that time, I can honestly say everybody on stage here has COVID belly, including Doug Windisch. So I just want you to know that. That means I have been eating okay, but I miss my brothers, so I miss you guys.
Yeah. Okay, man.
All right, what are we doing?
Yeah, okay.
All right, here we go. Enough of that.
An underground world, not a part of a plan. Okay, ready? Everybody ready? Doug's not ready. No. I'm not talking to y'all. Ready? It goes to 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, let's go!
No, these memories, you know, they just can't wait. No, these memories, you know, they just can't wait. No, these memories, you know, they just can't wait. No, these memories, you know, they just can't wait. No, these memories, you know, they just can't wait. No, these memories, you know, they just can't wait. No, these memories, you know, they just can't wait. No, these memories, you know, they just can't wait.
Did we mention you need to, that if you haven't voted, you need to vote, and if you don't know somebody who hasn't voted, they gotta go vote? What?
Yes.
There is swag. Oh, right. Not only can you tip, but there is a special edition of our merch, which says vote on it. And there's a mask, there's a shirt, there's a bunch of stuff, and a poster, all that stuff. And for a special price, you can get it signed by all of us and take it home and do with it what you will.
Yo, check this out. So, you know, the reason why we do this and the reason, part of the reason, you know, the opportunity came, you know, this is a battleground state. And there's been a whole lot of shenanigans around voting and things like this, and you could, a whole bunch of stuff around voter suppression around the country. And this is very important to us because, you know, for us, you know, people gave their lives. People actually gave their lives, you know what I mean, in the past for this to happen right now. And that's basically it. You know, all the people that, you know, wound up getting lynched and all that madness for one to exercise their constitutional right to vote. And that's basically the whole shooting match. So whatever you do, that's why we're doing it anyways. So pretty much.
And I don't have a joke.
I don't have a joke. Just can we play the song?
Only reason, you know, you may be wondering why I'm keeping this American flag mask on, you know, because.
No, we know.
Okay.
We know. We are very well aware
Dan,
why you have
you know what I'm saying?
He's had, too. Color catalog and bonus gift certificate by return mail right away.
In this shadow factory.
team. While we force feed you propaganda on the state TV, it's Operation Mind Control. It's the battle.
How to get to your America?
Is where we leave you. No, 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 it's not bad.
And during the few moments that we have left,
it's good.
We want to talk right down to earth in a language that everybody here can easily understand.
I know your dreams. I've been everything you want.
Vote like your life depends on it. It does.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Everybody in the house, everybody on the web, thank you so much.
This is a blast. And seriously, I kind of miss them. Gives me something to do at night. Y'all get home safe, be safe, take care of yourself and others around you, and please go vote.
Why do you have a guitar on?
This is from Mike Nevins, who is now gonna owe us a lot of money.
Gotta go
yourself inside. Got to find yourself inside. Inside yourself to find yourself. Inside yourself to find yourself. Inside yourself to find yourself. Inside yourself to find yourself.
Thank you all very much. Thank you, folks that have been here. Thank you, folks who are out there. Take care of yourself. Wash your hands. Wear your mask. This will all be over. And go out and vote so we can change this world for the better. Everybody, take care of everybody. Take care of everybody. Amen. Good night.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you all. All 20 of you, we appreciate y'all coming out for real. You know, showing some love is a deep thing. Listen, go out and vote. The other thing is, you know, help an elderly person vote as well. Go and check your state laws and see what it takes to help an elderly person to vote. Go out there, you know, give them some water, bring a chair for them, make a couple of sandwiches, whatever you can do, help them vote, but know the rules first. We love y'all, all right? Peace and love.
By the way, the moon landing was real. Thank you very much. The moon landing was real. Wash your hands. Thank you very much.
Always Best Care is a great place to work.
Flexibility.
Leadership.
Purpose.
Great benefits.
There's never a dull moment.
Diversity.
Inclusion.
Compassion.
We love our jobs.
If you're looking for a great place to work, you can join our compassionate Team Green. You can apply online at teamgreenabc.com or call 267-909-9248.
Teamwork makes the dream work.